Hey guys, so today we're gonna look at the next brawler on Brawl Stars, which is Colt. So Colt's attack uses two pistols to fire a number of bullets, and he's really good at medium range. For anyone that uses auto aim or the quick fire attack, you won't have much success with Colt. Aiming in one place will mean you might hit the first bullet if you're lucky, probably not, and then the rest will just miss. So yeah, auto aim just doesn't work. You have to manually aim. And as I recommended with the previous two brawlers, you should have practiced by now. So hopefully by this point, you're quite good. If not, it might take you slightly longer to actually get used to Colt. But yeah, let's talk a bit more about how to actually use his attack. Colt, you'll have to lead your shot. What does that mean? Well, you'll have to aim slightly in front of where the enemy is running. If you look at the footage on screen, all of the shots, I'm kind of predicting where the person's gonna go before I shoot. By the time the bullet gets there, they'll get hit by it. Otherwise, if you aim exactly where the enemy is, all your bullets are just gonna end up following behind them and not hitting them. Another thing you need to do whilst you're leading your shots to really get the maximum use out of Colt is to strafe whilst you're shooting. All that means is you run sideways whilst shooting. The purpose of that is, okay, the first shot will hit if you're leading the shot, but every other shot will end up behind. If the enemy you're facing is running in a straight line, all the bullets end up hitting them, and that's the best way to get the most out of Colt. If you're missing a lot of your shots, he'll seem fairly weak, but once you start landing the shots, you'll end up seeing that he can drop a lot of damage really quickly. And if you're also landing your shots a lot more, you'll end up charging your super attack much faster. And speaking of the super attack, let's take a look at exactly what it does. So the bullet damage stays the same, but the awesome thing with this is that they travel a lot further and a lot more come out than his usual attack. Now there's two ways you can use this attack. First one is obviously just to damage a player, and in most instances this is what you'll be doing. So a cool tactic you can do is fake them out by just firing a normal attack, and they'll work out what distance to stay away from you. But what they don't know is that you've got a special attack waiting, so if they stand still for a second or you think they'll drop their guard, and then boom, drop it on them. A lot of times they get taken by surprise, not expecting to get damaged at that sort of range, and it's a nice and easy kill. And then the other way you can use it is by totally taking them off guard. So his special attack also destroys walls and other obstacles. A lot of times you'll see players are low health. With a lot of other brawlers, it's difficult to actually get to them in time or go around the wall by that time they've healed. And with Colt, you can totally avoid all that by just dropping your super attack straight through the wall. So yeah, he's got quite a few benefits. One thing to pay attention to though is his health, as a lot of people may get a kill, and I've done this myself, where you'll land a few hits and not pay attention to your health. And although he damages a lot, he does die fairly quickly, so keep an eye out on your health. Try and pop some shots up from distance, and if you manage to land some of them and the enemy's quite low, then maybe move in. But you've always got to be wary of these Bulls and Shellys and Primos, as if you get into the range of them, there's not much surviving, especially at such low health. Quick update on my account. So I'm leveling quite well. I've got a decent amount of trophies now, and I'm leveling a few brawlers up. But the plan is to release probably a new video every day now for a brawler each. Next brawler is Bull. So yeah, I'll see you in that one. Hope you've enjoyed. Hope you've learned a few tips and tricks. Something you can add to your game. Something you can change and improve. And yeah, see you later. Peace.